kind of hard to vote somebody preseason All-America when you haven't even seen him play a college game, but that's what, you know, came out of the AP preseason All-America team. He was first team. Well, second half of the year, I mean, he's been playing.
Oh, yeah.
Like one of the best players.
Well, he played, no question about it, Jim. And he's relaxed. I think he put a little pressure on himself, a little additional pressure on himself early. And then there's always the adjustments you have to make. Zeller making a nice adjustment.